An annual celebration of Pennsylvania agriculture takes place every August in Rock Springs Center County, grounds of the Penn State University's Agricultural Research Center. Lawmakers from throughout Pennsylvania took part in the event, billed as the largest outdoor agricultural exposition in the state.
This week provides an opportunity for local constituents, people who want to travel from afar to come here to Center County. As you know, this has been going on for well over 40 years, and it's really an opportunity for us to highlight our number one industry here in the Commonwealth, and that's agriculture and the related businesses to that.
The 144th celebration of Ag Progress Days occurred during some cooler and damper weather than that being experienced by Western farm communities. Recent rain has brought relief to Pennsylvania farms, but farmers in some western and midwestern states are not so fortunate. Drought conditions in many areas of the United States are expected to cause a shortage of corn by the end of the year, and that's expected to increase meat prices. According to State House Agriculture Committee Chairman John Maurer, the current administration in Washington is aggravating the situation by insisting on ethanol additives to gasoline.
It's very troubling to me as a member of the Pennsylvania House of Representatives to hear from our federal officials that they have policies in place that they know are suppressing the cost of food from now till election day and will cause the prices that Pennsylvanians pay to go through the roof next year. That seems to me to be exactly opposite what the federal government should be doing.
One bright note for Pennsylvania farmers is tax relief designed to keep families in farming and farmland in agriculture. The State House approved that measure in June.
This bill really takes a significant burden off their back, allowing that property to be passed on to future generations without the burdens of some of the inheritance tax laws that were applicable in those types of transfers. We think this is exciting. This is a big step. I think it's a good message to agriculture that we know you're important. You're important to our future. You're our food producers, and we want to do what we can to allow you to stay in farming and preserve that open space.
Lawmakers say farming is Pennsylvania's largest industry and crucial to America's standard of living.